Today's video is brought to you by WinX MediaTrans. This is one of the reputable names in the software industry, and if you're looking for any iTunes alternative, this could be the solution. So let's begin with the step-by-step tutorial. Before proceeding, please understand that this is a third-party software and it needs to access all your data to make your workflow better. So if you're okay with this, then only you should proceed. And with that being said, you can find the software download links down in the description below. When you tap on the link, you should be landed on this page. There is a giveaway going on, so you can grab this software for free, or you can also try their trial version before buying it. So you just need to tap this button and download the software. Follow on-screen instructions to install it. And this is how the UI looks like. This software helps you in managing your photos, music, videos, books, ringtones, and provides few more functions. Let's see few of them quickly. The first one is photo transfer. This will display all the photos from your device. You can select and export them. Live photos will be exported as JPG and MOV video. You can also add or delete photos from this same section. Basically, your complete photo management all in one place. The second feature is Music Manager. This feature will help you to create new playlists, export songs to PC, edit music information, or even make ringtones using those songs. You can simply tap export and it'll export all your songs to your computer. I loved it. Now the next feature is Video Manager. Similar to photos, you can manage your TV shows, movies, music videos all from the same place. You can export videos, add videos or delete videos from this section. Also, this software can compress your large videos by 50% without any quality loss. So that will definitely save some space on your iPhone. Now another cool feature of this software is Voice and Ringtone. Here you can manage ringtones, voice memos, podcasts. And when you want to add ringtones, just tap this button. If you have ringtone files, add them directly to your iPhone. Or you can add songs and simply convert them into a ringtone. Just adjust the length of the ringtone and sync with your iPhone. Pretty easy stuff. Now next cool feature is flash drive. Here you can create folder structure as per your liking and add all type of documents. Basically it works like a USB drive, a useful feature. So basically this software makes your life a lot more easier when it comes to managing your iPhone media files and documents. It's a beautiful software, works without any issue. Give it a try and let me know your thoughts down in the comments below. And that's all for today. Thank you so much for watching.